अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, दिस इज़ आरपीएचपीआर विद अ न्यू वीडियो ऑफ द ड्रग सीरीज दैट इज ए साइक्लोवीर। दिस इज़ द ड्रग 5। सो लेट्स बिगिन द वीडियो। ए साइक्लोवीर एज यू कैन नो इज एन एंटीवायरल ड्रग। सो इट्स मैकेनिज्म ऑफ एक्शन, इट्स इंटरफेयर विद द डीएनए पॉलीमरेज टू इनहिबिट द डीएनए रेप्लिकेशन फॉर चेन टर्मिनेशन। नाउ इट्स एब्जॉर्प्शन पैटर्न, इट्स एब्जॉर्प्शन is 15-30% per oral and peak serum time is 1.5-2 hours per oral and 1 hour in the IV because it is available in both IV and oral form. Now its distribution pattern, it is distributed widely in the brain, kidney, lungs, spleen, muscles and all these areas. Now its protein binding, it is 9-33% protein bounded. VD, volume of distribution, is 0.8 liter per kg. Now its metabolism, it is metabolized by the liver in the small amount and its half-life is 4 hours in the newness, 2-3 hours in children's and 3 hours in adults. And it is excreted via urine, 62-90% as an unchanged form. It is belong to the nucleoside analog and as you can see in the slide, it is antiviral. Now the indications of acyclovir, it is used in the treatment of herpes simplex, varicella zoster and encephalitis. Now the dosage form of the acyclovir, it is available in oral form and used in the treatment of genital herpes. Initial treatment 200 mg per oral every 4 hours while awake for 10 days or 400 mg per oral every 8 hours for 7-10 days. Intermittent treatment for recurrence 200 mg per oral every 4 hours while awake for 5 days. Initiate at earliest sign or symptoms of reoccurrence. Chronic suppression of for reoccurrence 400 mg per oral again every 12 hours for up to the 12 months and alternatively 200 mg 3 to 5 times daily. Now its indication, again it is used in the herpes simplex virus encephalitis with a dose of 10 to 15 mg per kg IV every 8 hours for the 10 days up to the 14-21 days are reported in the literature. It is also used in the mucocutaneous herpes simplex virus infection and treatment in the immunocompromised patient with the IV dose of 5 mg per kg every 8 hours for 7 days, dosing up to 14 days reported. Now with the continuation of the indication, it is also used in the herpes zoster with an acute treatment of dose of 800 mg per oral every 4 hours for the 7-10 days and in immunocompromised again with a dose of 10 mg per kg IV every 8 hours for the 7 days. Now dose adjustment is required. Why? Because it is renally excreted, so with the creatinine clearance 25-50 ml per min, full dose IV recommended every 12 hours. With a creatinine clearance of 10-15 ml per min, fully dose is recommended, but with a dose of with a creatinine clearance of 0-10 ml per min, 50% of the recommended IV dose once daily. That means the dose should be reduced to half. Doses in the varicella zoster, chickenpox, with a greater than 40 kg immunocompetent patient, 800 mg per oral for 6 hourly for 5 days. Now in the immunocompromised patient for the same indication, the dose must be adjusted, that is 10-15 mg per kg IV every 8 hours, that means TID for 7-10 days. Doses modification, adjustment based on the renal clearance and the normal dosage regimen, and these are all the dosage adjustment. Now You can ask a question how you can find the creatinine clearance. So the formula of the creatinine clearance you can see in the right hand side below picture, that is 140 minus age multiplied by lean body weight divided by serum creatinine into 72. Then if the creatinine clearance is of female, then you have to multiply the answer by 0.85. And dosage adjustment based on the renal impairment. These are the dosage adjustment based on the creatinine clearance, and you can calculate the creatinine clearance with the formula you can see. Now the precautions. It is used with precaution in the renally impairment elderly patients, and maintain the hydration when we use this antiviral drug. Now its interaction. It is highly interact with cimetidine probenecid. In pregnancy, no evidence of risk in women, and in lactation, caution advice or effect undetermined. Now its adverse effect. Its most commonly seen adverse effect are photosensitivity, rashes, dizziness, headache, confusion, hallucination, and all that. And that's all from this drug and from this video.